As someone who's been watching Formula One, growing up with it through the 90s and early 2000s as well, it is an absolute honor for me to be standing alongside the two-time world champion, Mika Hakkinen. Mika, welcome to India.
Thank you so much.
You've been, as an ambassador for responsible driving, been driving awareness across the globe with the Join the Pack campaign. How pleasurable is it to be here in warm, sunny India?
It is a great pleasure to work with the Johnny Walker. India. I arrived yesterday to India, here in Mumbai. And it was amazing to see the traffic. It was just amazing.
We practice overtaking through the traffic, Mika.
Yes, I mean, I've been in many countries and cities, big cities in my life. But this was experience.
Yeah.
Cars are going so close to each other, you know, it reminds me when I was racing when I was younger, you know.
Yeah, but never touching. We call it organized chaos. Yeah?
Absolutely. So,
yeah. You know, coming back to the Join the Pact initiative, it's gone worldwide. It's something that you are really championing in terms of driving responsibly and obviously making the youth be more encouraged. But just tell us a bit more about this initiative and what it means to you.
Johnny Walker, they approached me already quite many years ago, and when I was thinking about the whole concept, giving this great message to people, and later on we introduce a new campaign, Join the Pact. Yeah. Fabulous. We've been collecting people's signatures to join the pact, so far we've been collecting about nearly 5 million people, been giving their commitment, and now here in India. We're going to be here in Mumbai, we're going to go to Delhi.
Yeah. And we have 1.2 billion people, so I'm sure you'll get a few more signatures.
That was our goal, to get 2 million more, so I think we can manage, but I think I'm going to meet a lot of people.